folks. Welcome back to Studio 10 all over Australia. Thanks to Evergreen Tours, a world of discovery. And isn't it just...
the Backstreet Boys of magic. Better than the Rolling Stones.
I like it. I'm waiting for the Beatles of magic, and then we're going to retire. We are done.
The Band of Magicians, they are the new Fantastic Four. They are our special guests this morning on Studio 10. Let's welcome them back. What a great
time. Thank you. It's so good to be back. We have an amazing trick we're going to start with.
I wanted to teach the viewers a trick so that they can impress and amuse their friends and family. So this is the mystery of the floating orb. Here, watch. Watch here, watch the orb. You'll see it gradually gets lighter until it's floating. Ooh,
how does he do it?
It's a soup ladle.
It's a soup ladle.
I don't really want to do this one, I can tell. Yeah, you just stick it up your sleeve and you...
That's good.
2,000 years ago, that would have been an amazing one. Nate, take it away.
So I'd like to show you something. I need someone to help. Could I have you help me with this?
Yeah.
All right, so all you have to do is watch right now. I want you to be able to see this. I'm going to take a... Do you have Sharpie markers?
Yeah, Sharpie marker. Texta. Call it a Texta.
A Nikon?
Yeah. A Nikon, yeah.
I'm going to put an X on my arm. I'm going to hold this. I just want to make sure that everyone can see. You can see it's permanent. Watch this.
Oh.
Wait.
Good aim, I think, most importantly. Very good aim.
That's incredible.
Wow.
What else have you got for
But wait,
us?
There's more.
Okay. Justin's going to show you a trick. Before we leave, would it be possible just for me to get your autograph?
Jeez.
Is that fair?
My autograph or number?
Yes, please.
You're not used to not being asked for the number. Yeah.
I'm kidding. Where do you want me to sign it?
Really big, right there on the face of it. Yeah, just as big as possible. We want the cameras to be able to see. That's great. Excellent. We can let the camera see that. The reason that we do this is now if we were to destroy any part of this card and it was to once again be back like this, that's impossible.
Awesome.
So we're going to kind of damage the card a little bit. We'll crease it there. Can you help me out? Can you, I want you to hold on to this right there.
Right.
Perfect. At this point now, don't let go. From now on, do not let go. Can I have you come forward just a little bit? I want you just to help out.
Yes.
We're going to kind of start to tear right here. Mm-hmm. Can you grab that, rip it off?
Oh.
Yep, pull hard.
Nice.
Oh! Ah. All right, that's two.
This is weird.
What's going to happen?
Why are you chewing the
kale? Very low protein diet.
Huh?
With kale. Got some kale in there too.
This is what my cooking used to taste like. Come on. Yeah. Okay.
Watch. Watch. You can actually see that's not just balance on there. That's actually reattached your signature, your card.
Wow.
He doesn't can I need keep
your...
this?
That's yours.
Thank you very much.
Oh my goodness.
That is kind of crazy. I'm in shock.
Who can top that? None of you.
None of you.
Okay, hold on. Let me try. Real quick.
Challenge.
The magic of science. An ooh-ah.
Ooh. Ah.
Does anyone have a phone I can borrow? Just a mobile phone? Can I grab one from an audience member?
Don't be shy, mobile phone. Grab one.
I'm walking out, she's got one. This is, you've got it, thank you. Does it come out of the case?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Darlene.
Darlene, you're famous. Okay, Darlene, the phone. Can we see, there's the camera, right? Perfect. Balloon, Darlene's phone, balloon. Oh, jeez. I have a backup. I apologize for waking you, sir. Let's try this again. Hold the phone for a second. Not such a good seat anymore. Here we go. Balloon, Darlene's phone.
Oh, cool.
That's how we practice safe sex at the Band of Magician Show.
You boys are so brilliant. Yeah.
Thank you for having us back on. We're very excited to be back in Australia for the show
and
back in Crown for the next 2 weeks.
Well, that's right. If you want to see them, make sure you head to the Palms at Crown in Melbourne from the 7th to the 17th of January. Tickets are available through Ticketek. These guys blew Ellen DeGeneres away.